keep the dumbasses locked up?
Well, that's a dumb question. What are we supposed to do here?
Wait for the caravan?
The greenhorn, but he's right.
Oh, well, really? What the fuck are we still doing with this shit?
And we're doing something fun now, like
don't
sticking
matter.
Up traitors.
These assheads could have squealed on us, and the plan is going to be that. You see where this is going?
Yeah. We'd be cut up.
That's if we got lucky.
I see. Why didn't we shoot them
what
on the spot?
What the hell is this thing?
Do you expect glass to throw one in the caravan?
Ah. Well, the caravan has a tugboat. Why would they need to row?
Why the fuck
so
do I get
fast.
To stick around here?
We need the
as if anyone needs
plan.
Me to.
The barges and the slaves are just small sure. change.
Wow. And what is the big plan?
Claiming the bridge. We kill the bridgeheads and put such a fool in the ship. We will be speaking bridge. All the gang leaders will line up to serve us. You catch the bridge. They sure seem so. There's a whole fucking bunch of their corpses there. So, what do you think the boss tells these people, huh?
What the fuck are we saying?
They
died
because they didn't
show.
Believe strongly.
We
were
doing something
so
fun, like sticking up traitors.
Damn, you're killing me now. Yeah, they all cracked me up too. But wow. Well, I gotta thank them for me.
Thank you. fucking tired of this shit.
Yeah, sure.
You!
Hey, you! Let us out!
Please, we were on our way to the holy place of worship when the heathens ambushed us. Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Simon, you mustn't. Silentius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell.
Let's give him some time to rest, then we'll walk back to the bridge, with the Lord's help.
Yes, his will be done.
Thank you.
filling its butt with so much buckshot it plops down so much that they can breathe it while you make a break for it. God damn it.
Did you put the boat back at the dock?
Yeah.
Great, because there's a boat. The dumbass starts running around.
With the boat, you just wait for them to climb in and bring your trap.
They all shit themselves every time.
The real thing is they are ready to go into that terminal, but they're still afraid of us.
Hey, have you ever been inside the terminal?
As a matter of fact, I can.
No, for them to climb in and spring your trap. They all shit themselves every time.
Hey, guys,
the
what is it down there?
Already to go to that terminal, but they're still
fucking alive.
Hey, have you ever been inside a terminal?
What?
Everything's going to shit!
What's up there, people?
Not you fucking bitch! Where is this? Fucking shit! Guys, we're getting fucking drowned! The fuckers got him! Shit! Need a reload!
Thank you.
Fuck this shit! I surrender!
Look, you just, you know.
Satan's minions feel the faithful are here to challenge them.
So I heard them say that before the day of God's wrath.
Who goes there?
Look, a heretic.
Here, as if we didn't have enough trouble already. I see you are a reasonable man, traveler. You don't point your gun at us, and you seem to respect our faith. Still, we don't have time to talk to you. We are paladins, warriors of true faith, and we are on a quest. We have to triumph over the demons of electricity with faith alone. And that's why we're setting the holy symbols around us. We also have to say our prayers, for any mistake could cost us lives. That's why you better leave. Thank you for behaving the way you do, but still, it's dangerous for an outsider to be here, and you could spell our doom with your lack of belief.
Don't look at him, brothers. Let us resume our prayers, for we have a lot to do. After all, it is the will of the Lord that this heretic should come to make our quest even harder. Otherwise, how would we prove that our faith is true? For the blessings that you, O Lord, bestow upon us, we will be slaves in your hands. And for your tolerance of our sins, and for salvation from the
fucking bastard, Solantius! What an idea! Prove my faith by destroying a demon! What a steaming load of shit! A fucking fireball! I spent my life on the railroad, so I'm no stranger to 25 kilovolt lines! I'll handle it, but the others? Look, Solantius, I know you're listening to this, you miserable fuck! Because if I get back, I'm burning this tape. I still have enough sense for that. But since I didn't, I was afraid to spit this into your face. So enjoy this now. You were a fucking party official, and now you fancy yourself a saint? Killing people over fucking nothing. How the fuck can you sleep at night? I tell you what, I fucking wait for you in hell! Satan himself will give me a personal pitchfork with your fucking name on it, even though I don't believe in no fucking afterlife! See you soon, Solantius! It's going to be fun!
Don't shoot, please!
I don't know anything, it was just a game, like any other, but one of them assholes just had to cheat, and he did pull first, and before I could even say anything, they all opened up. They all went crazy, I could do nothing, nothing, I'm telling you. I'm no liar, Boba will vouch for me. Just don't shoot!
Do.
I hope it don't shoot me. The bartender is supposed to live. The bartender always lives, yes? Yeah, he won't shoot me. No way he would.
Besides, as Father Salantius says, electricity is a sin.